If you want to turn on or off HDR color settings on Amazon Fire Stick and switch to adaptive HDR, you are at the right place. We have got the way to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: change color settings on Amazon Fire Stick and switch to adaptive HDR. To turn on or off the HDR color settings on Amazon Fire Stick and switch to adaptive HDR, first open Settings from the home screen. Then go to Display and Sound. Next, go to Display. Then scroll down under here until Dynamic Range Settings and select Disable HDR option. This option says display all content in high dynamic range mode on supported HDR televisions. So make sure this is turned on. There is also a setting called Adaptive. This option displays content to match the original dynamic range of the content. So this could affect your picture quality. So select the option you want. You can turn on the HDR option, that's all. And there you have it. This process will help when you want to turn on or off HDR color settings on Amazon Fire Stick and switch to adaptive HDR. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.